Leland's tunnel was right where I was told it would be. I haven't been in the Keeper compound since my trial. It's a sprawling complex right in the heart of the city, hidden by glyphs. Orland has the compound on alert, so they'll be armed and ready for intruders. Me, that is. So much for working together. I know I didn't kill Katika, but someone did, and my money's on Orland. He fixed the trial and sent the assassins after me, and the fallen clock tower points right to his office. Brethren and betrayer suddenly makes sense. But suspicions aren't enough, so tonight I'll do some snooping. And if a little Keeper wealth ends up in my pockets, all the better. Orland's place is on the top floor. No surprise, he's always liked looking down on people. Artemis has a room near the dormitories. I should search there, too. And I'd better check the scene of Katika's murder. One last thing. The Keeper Council meets tonight. If I can stay awake, I might learn something.
Bloodshed in the compound. It has been centuries, has it not?
278 years, Keeper Vorik. I read my histories. Though, of course, there have been the unexplained disappearances.
The Council must respond to this, quickly and decisively. Come, let us take our places. And when the vote comes, I trust you will step forward with me to be counted. We will need every vote in favor we can muster. Attendance in the Council is lacking.
Wonder what they have left to decide. Maybe I can persuade a few Keepers to vote my way.
Fellow Keepers, many of us are called elsewhere this night, but for those that remain, I now bring this council to order. The question we consider first is whether access to Katika's chambers shall be proscribed. Shall we remove a guard from the Grand Hall and set him to guard the scene of Interpreter Katika's murder?
Garrett will no doubt seek to return to the scene of his crime. Let us place a guard, ensuring an end to his malice for once and all.
A guard will hardly stop Garrett, and will only cause trouble for our own work.
The violence in the city is growing. We need not add to it by arming our own against each other.
Let Katika's memory retain some privacy. There is nothing to be gained by picking over her rooms. Place a guard that they might warn away those whose curiosity outweighs their respect.
Well spoken, all. Weigh all that you have heard, and all that you know in consideration. Remember, a majority vote is needed to take action. If your vote is to be yes, you must step forward and be counted. If your vote is to be no, remain unseen in your alcove. And the question before us is, do you wish to have Katika's chambers guarded? Keepers, make your decisions known now. The decision of the Council is yes. None shall be permitted entry to Katika's chambers, and a guard shall be directed to ensure that this is so. The second issue at hand concerns some books in the Elder Libraries which may shed light on the unwritten times. A proposal has been made to bring these precious volumes upstairs to the Hall of Scribes for further study, and where, under many watchful eyes, we might ensure the safety of these valuable chronicles. It is no secret that there have been disappearances. So, shall these books be moved to the Hall of Scribes?
The only reasonable vote is for the safety of these precious books. They must be moved.
If the unwritten times are truly upon us, then we must learn as much as we can, as quickly as we can. That is best done in the Hall of Scribes, so that more than one can study a volume.
The books are fragile, and will not stand the move or harsh treatment. They've been safe up until now. They should remain where they are.
If there is value, it is in the words, not the paper. And we keepers are not seduced by gold covers. Let them be moved and scribed.
Thank you for all your words. Weigh all that you have heard and all that you know in consideration. And the question before us is, should the books in the Elder's Library be brought to the more populated scribe room for study? The decision of the Council is yes. The books shall be taken from the libraries of the Elders and brought upstairs to the scribes. If there is no further business, we shall adjourn. Is Artemis in his room? He asked if he might borrow the letters of the Diocen, but I missed him at the evening meal.
No, Artemis left nearly before dawn, with no word of his return plans.
No word? Orland might find that curious. You've heard the rumors of the Rogue Keepers, a splinter group, or even groups.
Orland would only find it curious if someone were to tell him. And don't you think that there have been more than enough accused already?
Yes, well, if you do see Artemis, tell him that I cannot find the letters. Another must have borrowed them, though I gave no permission.
I will tell him, if I see him.
This looks like Artemis's room. Maybe I can find out where he went. wouldn't have thought you were the Peeping Tom sort. That seal must be what Orlan's using to hide the door glyphs. Time for me to get rid of it.
Was that a noise? There is no sound that I can perceive. Should be right there. I will find you. You cannot hide from a keeper. no one after all. These times make us all jumpy.
Where was I? Again? Could have heard.
Too many distractions.
Trust him. Now.
In all things, balance.
Something tells me there's no coming back. I should finish everything else I've got to do first. Knows a lot more about glyphs than most keepers. That's not good. No one is supposed to know I'm here. So who left me this note? This is the place, all right. Why do I smell a rat?
Terminus animus, take the power, the glyphs. The bindings live, walk, talk, and obey! Yes, my will, my desires. Terminus, animus, awake!
What is your will?
Garrett is here among you somewhere. Seek, fetch, bind him out. Crush him till breathing stops. Cut him till bleeding stops. Do not let him escape.
Yes.
I must leave you my helpers, my minions, my stone warriors, and secret myself away. Yes. this must keep secret, must stay hidden a little while longer. Oh, so many secrets.
I found more than I bargained for. A hideous old woman who makes statues walk, who is out for my blood and knows me by name. Orland doesn't seem to have a clue, so I don't think he's my man after all. Artemis didn't leave me much to go on either. I managed to escape the ambush, but the keepers still think I'm the enemy. In fact, I only know of one person who might be able to help me. A Hammerite named Inspector Drept.